It's Jimmy and Timmy and Timmy and Jimmy, Bush Babies!
Yes, we are Bush Babies.
Okay, hey guys, welcome back to the first episode of Bush Babies. We're very excited to bring this to you. And sorry, we actually started off and all that happened. Here, I'm just going to show you my map. That's all we explored in this world. So, you guys missed literally nothing.
Except for us finding a horrible, haunted village.
Horrible, haunted village.
It's horrible.
It was haunted. There was a guy actually talking to us. We were the only ones there. He was speaking Bush Baby. But I just found another village.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, what
the heck? This place is loaded. Loaded with villages.
It's got a freaking cave by it.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, I need this house. It's beautiful. It's like it's just a house. And there's a villager. He's called a Fletcher.
What the heck?
Do you know what a Fletcher is?
Finn Fletcher from Ant Farm, the stupid TV show.
I remember that stupid TV show. You know what else I remember?
What?
There's a freaking well. I hope some creepy possessed lady doesn't come out of it.
Yeah, me too. That's creepy.
Oh yeah.
I have 21 books, dude. That's my lucky number. Dude. And it's a meme.
A meme? You mean a vine?
And a meme.
It's a meme. Well, I don't know what that is, so. I don't even know what a vine is.
Oh, I can show you what a vine is.
Do you know what an oak sapling is?
Oh yeah, I have two of them.
I just placed one.
We're gonna build a baby tree.
Oh, I love baby trees.
They're so beautiful.
They're so precious.
I love baby trees.
Who doesn't love baby trees?
Everybody, except for us.
Because we're Bush Babies.
Yes.
We love baby things. Used to climb vertically. Vertically, I like that word.
Oh no, I fell in a cave.
Vertically.
Vertically?
Oh no. Own this village. I own this particularly village.
Hey, it's both of ours.
No,
nope.
I own it.
We're Bush Babies.
You own the other one.
No, the other one's haunted.
Oh yeah. Okay, sorry. What? Okay.
Look at this sugar cane. That's my favourite song.
Yeah, that's a good song. It's vertically. I like that word.
Yeah, I heard.
Another freaking village.
Nuh-uh.
Dude, I'm not lying. You can even look at my screen.
Oh, I found the other village. Or is that a new one?
Nope, it's the same one.
Oh, there's your baby tree.
Yep, I planted that.
That's cute.
Oh no, and this one's even got, like, three. It's even got lampposts. Oh my,
no way.
This is a big village. Dude.
It's right by the jungle.
Dude, right? I love this village.
Ah, I fell in the cave.
It's nowhere near the jungle.
Well, this one.
Why'd you even say that?
This one's in it.
Well, yeah, but this one is not.
Well, this one is.
Well, this one isn't.
Well, this one is.
Well, I own this one.
Cool, I own this one.
Cool.
No, it doesn't have a church. Which I'm sad about.
This one doesn't have a church too. But it has a well.
Well, so does mine.
Well,
that means we both have wells.
Okay.
Wait, where's my well?
It died in a hole.
Oh yeah, I heard about that. Sad story, really.
Really is. Well, I'm gonna mark this on the map. And I'm off. Don't rob my village. Got it?
Yeah, sure.
Don't rob it.
I'm not. I'm just visiting you.
I'm gone.
Well, I'm visiting you.
I'm gone.
I have a map.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gone.
Yeah, but I have a map.
Why is there coal underwater? Do they not even know, like, physics? Or is
safety.
It science?
I don't know.
Well, it's vertical. Look. So, particularly is a good word to use.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about vertically.
Oh yeah, that word. I remember that. You have to cross a river?
A ladder is used to climb vertically. Whatever vertically means, must mean like you need to use a ladder. Dude, I just found a giant cave, and it's got like a hole in it.
No way.
Yeah,
it's like
really cool.
It's like, really?
Yeah, look at it.
I'm hitting a cow with books.
Don't.
Like 21 books.
Don't.
It's in your book. I know, I'm sorry.
Dude, look at this. This is nice. I can like sleep down here.
Die, cow.
It's loaded with some weird tan stuff. Oh, iron. I run over. I can't get out. Hey, can you still mine stone with your hand?
Yeah, but it hurts your hand. Really
well,
bad.
It's painful. So I'm just gonna have to lift it because I did it. I'm just gonna hop up here for tickly lily. And be
goodbye,
on my way
sons.
Again. Did you just say goodbye, sons?
Seeds.
Why?
Because I'm throwing seeds into the river.
Why aren't you eating them?
Because I don't like seeds.
Who likes seeds? Chickens like seeds, and I found another freaking village.
No way.
I'm not lying.
Oh my gosh. I am following you.
Okay, when you said there were a ton of villages, were spawning, I was like, nah, you're on drugs.
I was too.
But
I thought I was on drugs.
Was right. And
I was
right. Own this one. Got
no,
it?
No, you own like every single one.
This is my village.
No, that's mine.
It is mine.
It's mine.
I already called it.
I saw it first.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
I'm psychic because I'm a bush baby.
You're not psychic. If you were psychic, just because you're a bush baby.
Oh my gosh.
I'll be psychic.
Oh my gosh.
Too.
Oh my gosh.
It's fire.
It's a forest fire. I must help the trees because we're bush babies.
No.
We need trees.
No. We have other trees.
I know, but I like these trees.
Well, this is my house. And
well,
this is my village.
No,
I own it.
You don't own
it. I
village.
Already called it.
It's both.
I will
ours.
Kick you from the game, Timmy.
I'm dying. I'm dying.
You are dying in lava. Nice
fine,
job
man.
Saving the trees, Timmy.
I'm fine. Don't worry, I'll just respawn.
You tried to swim in lava?
Yes, I did. I'm sorry.
Okay, it does feel good on your feet because we're bush babies.
Yes.
But,
it's a wolf. Oh my gosh, it's a wolf.
Good luck taming that wolf.
Hi, wolf. Can I kill you?
Dude, don't hit it. Hit it.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, another village.
Oh my gosh, I'm running for my life from a wolf. A wolf. A wolf. What is a wolf?
I found another village.
I'm coming to you because I can definitely see where you are because I definitely still have a map. I'm just kidding. I am lying because I fell into some lava.
Okay, there's not one blacksmith so far.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
What?
Am I still being chased?
By a wolf?
Yes.
I told you not to hit it.
I'm not.
But
so
you didn't listen
worry.
To me.
You told me to.
I
actually.
Said not to.
But then you told me to.
You're blaming me for stuff. You're being a bad bush baby. You're blaming me for stuff.
I'm sorry.
Dude,
you
you're being that. Mean.
Well, you're being a bush baby.
Thanks. I am a bush baby.
You're welcome.
Wait.
See, I'm nice.
Why are you being mean?
I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Dude. Being mean.
How?
Because you're calling me mean names.
I'm calling you a bush baby.
Well, I am a bush baby.
Exactly.
Doesn't mean you have to point it out. Saying I'm dumb.
No, I'm not.
Not dumb. Quit saying I'm dumb.
I'm not saying you're dumb.
You are.
No, I'm not.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to break trees.
Well, don't. We
Why?
Need those. We're bush babies.
That's why I tried to save the forest.
Well,
fire.
You swam in lava.
That's because it feels nice on my feet.
You're being irrational because you didn't get enough sleep last night.
What does irrational even mean?
I don't know.
So, we're best brothers, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Come live in my village.
Where?
Awesome.
I don't know where you are.
Oh, I'll get my map up. Look at my screen. You're on the opposite side of the world. You know what? Just get some good sleep.
Okay. But I don't have a bed.
So, go in a rock. I like opening doors.
I had so much stuff. So many wood pieces.
Dude, you had like four.
Oh no.
Well, I love my village.
But I had so many doors and a map. Now I need to make a map.
That'll be easy.
How?
I don't know. I think you need a compass and some paper.
Really? How do you make a compass?
It's easy.
How?
Redstone iron.
We don't have either of those.
Well, get some.
This is going to be a while till I get a map.
Why?
Because.
Dig in a hole. Okay?
Why?
Trust me.
Why?
Dig a hole.
Why?
I said dig a hole.
Why?
Because of vertically.
Oh, okay. Where should I dig this hole?
Right now.
Where?
Right now.
Where?
Right now.
Where should I dig it?
Right now.
So, where should I put the hole?
Right now.
Why? Why right now?
Because you need to dig the hole right now.
But where do I put it?
Right now.
Anywhere?
Yes.
Okay, that was, you just need to understand English.
I can't.
Because we're bush babies.
Vertically. That's the only word I understand.
Fine, brother. All my stuff burned in lava, and you don't even care.
That was your fault.
That was my fault?
Yes.
I was trying to save the trees.
Whoa,
I speak for the trees.
Many other trees.
I am a Lorax.
You're a Lorax.
Yes.
You're a killer. You killed yourself.
For the trees.
You tried to swim in lava.
For the trees. I did it for the trees.
No, there's not a good answer. You're supposed to say sorry. I didn't mean to kill myself.
Sorry, I didn't mean to kill myself.
I was doing
it for the trees.
No.
Open up your map now.
No.
Do it.
You're getting rest.
I'll get rest once you open your map.
I'll kill you.
I'll kill you.
Nuh-uh.
Yes, I will.
You freaking don't even have a map.
Well,
you freaking don't even know where I am.
Well, at least I have a life.
You don't have a life.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
You're okay. Ouch. Fell and lost half a heart.
Okay. First of all, where the crap are you?
First of all, I don't know where the crap I am.
Second of all, open up your map.
No.
And second of all, can I have some food?
I don't have any food.
And second of all, please open up your map.
I don't have a map.
Can you open up your piece of paper on the left side of your screen?
That's called a map.
Can you get on your map?
I don't have a map.
Oh. Can you just look at it, please?
Look at what?
The piece of paper. Over there.
That is called a map, dude.
Okay, can you look at it?
I don't have a map.
Well, can you look at it?
Look at what?
It.
No, that's creepy.
No, the piece of paper. Can you just look at it?
It's called a map.
Can you look at the map?
No, I don't have a map.
Well, can you look at the thing called a map? Please.
Yeah, it looks cool.
A little bit closely.
Closer. Okay. Keep on going in that direction.
Okay, thank you.
So, what does that map thing do again?
I don't know. I think it just shows you arrows that you're supposed to, like, click.
I don't have an arrow.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Timmy, you're being irrational again.
I don't know what that means.
I don't.
So why do you keep on using them?
Because it's funny.
Irrational.
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 Vertically said so.
Said so what?
Said to say it.
Oh, okay. I believe him. Or her. What is...
Vertically is a word.
Oh.
So
you can talk to words?
No, but you can talk with words.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. I thought you just, like... spoke somehow.
Oh no, that would be weird.
Yeah, I don't know.
Why would you even say that?
I don't know.
Ow!
Why did you do that?
Why did you do it?
Why did you not die?
Cause I'm Batman.
I thought are you, Bush Baby?
I am. Do you really think I was Batman?
Yes.
No I one did. Can be Batman.
Well, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, okay. Thanks for forgiving me, brother.
You're welcome, brother. Yo, Timmy. There's a tree surrounding a house and it looks epic.
I think it looks quite stupid.
Well, that's not very nice to say.
Well, it's not like the tree can hear me.
It can.
Because I killed trees.
Dude, I thought you said you were trying to save the trees.
I was.
So why'd you kill it?
Because I wasn't there in time. So technically, I killed it.
Technically, you never even did anything.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez. You're really bugging me.
How can we just break stuff? That's all we do.
I don't know. Because it's fun.
Oh, okay. That's a good answer.
Thank you.
Oh, dude, I got so much wood.
Oh, wow. How much?
I killed so many trees.
Dude!
What?
Why?
Because.
What is wrong with you? Why do you harm trees?
I don't even know you anymore.
Timmy, quit acting so weird.
But I am weird.
So am I. I'm getting wood.
Jimmy?
Yes, Timmy?
I'm coming.
Why?
To you.
Why?
We're brothers.
True. We are brothers. But we're also bush babies.
Yes, we are.
You have earned the trophy. Getting wood. Okay, thanks, Catherine Obvious.
I got wood a long time ago, Captain Obvious.
I said Catherine Obvious.
Catherine Obvious.
Quit taking my slang. What are you doing?
Breaking lily pads.
Don't do that.
Why not?
They're our friends.
I know. So I'm bringing them home with me. With me.
Okay.
And they're gonna see you.
Yay!
We haven't seen each other in a long time.
I know, it's been like a night.
Yeah, it has.
I can't find my house.
Uh-oh.
Oh wait, I found it. False alarm, sorry.
Is that the one with the tickly?
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm trapped underwater.
Dude.
I'm just kidding.
No.
It's not a thing to
Jeez,
think about.
Don't scare me like that.
I'm sorry.
Frick. Why would you do that?
Why would you use that language?
I'm sorry, you made me sad.
Oh, lily pads make me happy. There's tons of them here. We should come here
Bring
one time.
Some back.
I'm so, bringing back a lot. I'm bringing back all of them.
Why?
Because they're our friends.
They are, but don't you think they deserve to be in the natural habitat?
Yeah, I'll put them in water once I get there.
Okay, follow me. What? Guess what I made?
What, a sword?
I made a sword.
Lucky you.
Whee! I made a sword. Check it out.
I'm checking it out.
No, you're chickening out.
Oh, good one. That was a bad pun.
Hey. I don't even know what chickening is.
Neither do I.
Well, these guys have big noses.
And they look inappropriate, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What are they called? Idiots?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, dear. Oh,
time
dear.
Time to strike.
Strike. Did you kill something?
No, I just made a sword.
Okay.
You killed a cow.
With books, and I didn't finish killing it.
Well, why'd you even harm it?
Because it was the book's fault. The book made me want to do it.
So get rid of it. Where'd you get the books?
In a bookshelf at the haunted village.
No! They possessed books.
That's why I burned
I told lava. You you're caught cursed.
That's why I burned in lava.
You are cursed.
I got reincarnated as another bush baby.
That's awkward.
I know.
Don't say that. You just respond. What the junk? Why are there like 18 million villages? I just found another one.
Stay where you are, brother.
Why?
Because I don't know where you are.
Well, I'm killing a cow. What? It fell.
Can you look at your map, please? I just want to meet you with me and my 51 lily pads.
How many did you take?
51.
Oh.
But please, just open up your map for me.
Can't
and your lily pads. I'll find my own village and live alone and have a sad life.
Why?
Because you won't. I fell in a hole. Oh dear, oh dear.
Autosave? What is this crap?
Autosave my life?
Oh my gosh, it crashed! My life crashed!
Oh no, what is happening?
No,
I can't see anything.
No, no.
Oh no.
I'm blinded. I am blind.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, okay. That was weird.
Yes, that was. I'm scared.
I don't care what a pig is.
Open up your map for me.
Yep, you're going the wrong way. I'm kidding, just going in a straight line.
Oh, okay.
You'll hit my village.
I'm gonna go through these mountains.
The ones with holes in it?
Yeah, it looks like a giant blew him up with his gun.
Oh, no, not a giant again. But
he
we got rid of that giant.
In the sky, you know?
Yeah?
Oh dear, I almost fell off a mountain.
You mean, oh dear. You said oh dear, not oh dear.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh dear.
Oh no.
What did you do?
I almost fell again.
Dude, you were on top
of it. Oh dear. I'm on trees.
Go to the right.
Oh dear.
What is that?
Oh dear.
What noise is that? Oh gosh, what the... What? Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. What am I doing? There's a door.
Wait, what?
A dirt wall. Right there. A dirt wall. Why is there a dirt wall? I don't understand. I don't understand life.
I don't know. What else do I need?
I don't understand.
Well, I don't know. So.
What is raw mutton? Man, this is so vertically. Vertically.
My bush baby mom, what are you doing?
I'm singing a song about vertically.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Okay.
Are these? Oh my gosh, the mushrooms.
Dude, what you find?
I don't want to go there. I'm scared.
Mushrooms can be used as decoration.
What to work? Hey, whatever
happened to you? Oh, jeez. What? Dude, you're going the wrong way!
I am?
Yeah. I'll tell you when to stop. There you go, there you go.
Seriously? I've gone like all over the world looking for you.
Yeah, that's your fault.
No, that's my fault.
You're the one who tried to swim in love.
Remember why? Because I had the cursed books. The cursed 21 books.
I told you not to break the doors.
Well, it's not the doors.
You're not going the right way.
Yes, I am.
No, no, you're not. Yeah.
Fine.
There you go. There
I'm
you go.
The right way now.
There you go, Timmy.
Gosh.
Remember when you tried to swim lower?
Yeah.
That was just sad. Ooh, bring back some of those hot poppies.
Oh, I'm gonna break these. All of them, okay?
Not all of them. That's good, that's good.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Not in my opinion.
I'll kick you.
Fine. Do it. I dare you.
Okay.
Kick your own brother. See what Mom's going to think about that.
I will. Timmy? I'm kicking you.
You can't kick me.
I can't kick you.
I have to exit by myself.
Well, I'll send you home.
But this is my home.
True. Wait, you live in a tree?
Yes, I do.
What the?
Sugar cane. I'm getting sugar cane.
Don't.
It's not cursed.
Just come home.
More lily pads. Oh my gosh.
You're acting like a weenie.
What do you think I am?
A weenie.
A bush baby?
No. I am. You're a weenie. You're being one right now.
I feel offended.
You should. You should just come home.
No.
Why?
Because you're being a jerk.
You're going the wrong way.
I... No.
No, okay. You don't. You don't have a map.
I'm getting 64.
Because you were being a wiener and you tried to swim lava.
I told you why I did that, remember?
No, you weren't saving the trees.
I know. I was getting the curse off of me.
Why? Why?
Curse.
Why didn't you just get rid of the freaking books? Why'd you have to kill yourself and lose everything?
Because I was already cursed.
You didn't have to do that. What else did I have to do? Nothing.
Oh. Just come home.
Okay. I'll be there in just a second after I get all my leaf friends. I have no friends.
Dude, you've got a twin brother.
Yeah, you're my brother, not my friend.
I feel offended.
We're best brothers, which means we're pretty much best friends, but I don't have any real friends.
Dude, there's no one else out there.
It's just us and the animals.
Yep.
And all
hold on, time out, time out. Do I have any friends we could invite? Nope, my life is set too. Don't worry, buddy, you're not the only one with no friends.
At least we have each other.
We always have each other.
Mom died.
She
even
did?
Even though I was talking to her on the phone.
Mom died?
Well, she's not here right now.
Okay, just go straight. Now turn a little. There you go. Now go straight. Just straight.
I'm going straight, brother.
No, you need to go straight.
I'm going straight.
You need to go, yeah, like that. Go to the left a little. Yep. No, go left. There you go. No, right.
I'm trying to get through these trees.
There you go. Now, do you see my village?
No.
Dude, look.
I still can't see it.
Okay, just go straight. How do you not see my village?
I don't know.
You're seriously like an inch away from me.
I can't see where it
dude,
is.
Dude, I'm right there. The village is seriously right there.
Ow.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Did you break a leg?
Yeah. It healed.
That's quick.
I know.
Yeah, I'm seriously right there. Can you see my village now?
No.
You have terrible eyes. It's right in front of you.
I can't see it.
Dude.
There is a mountain. Where is it? Oh, there
do
it is.
Do you see my village?
Oh, I see. I see it now.
Thank Timmy!
You.
Ow!
Ah, you have a sword. Oh, my
no,
gosh.
No, jeez. I know. I have a stick. What are you talking about? Timmy, what happened to your eyes?
I don't know.
Here, do you want a stick?
Yes.
They're fun. I'll give you two. Sticks are fun.
Yes. Okay, get out of my house. I gotta pee.
Ew! Very, very crazy.
Thank you for leaving my house. Oh, you just pee on the ground? Why do you do that?
Because
you're a bush baby?
Of course.
Of course. I'm sorry. It's my fault. I messed up in life. Nobody loves me. Except for you, my brother. You love me, right?
I love you. You're my brother.
That I'm gonna sacrifice this, okay?
Sacrifice what now?
Spruce.
Oh, jeez.
Ah, I fell in a hole.
Dude, you fell in a hole. Timmy? Timmy,
I'm behind
Sacrifice.
You.
Sacrifice. Timmy?
Ah! Brother!
Timmy!
I'm going home.
Okay, Timmy.
Don't follow me, I gotta pee again.
Dude. Yeah. That one.
You're still one of those people.
I'm a bush baby.
Of course you are. Of course you're a bush baby.
What?
Why are you a bush baby?
This episode is named A New Start. Just so you know, guys.
Yeah. Just so you know.
Oh no!
It's horses! Oh my gosh!
What?
There are horses. Oh, there's a baby horse! I gotta kill it.
Will Timmy end up killing the horses? We'll find out in the next episode.